Okay, hello everybody. Nice to see you again. How have you been doing? Today, I would like to make a new video clip. How to teach this second conditional. A few weeks ago, I taught you the zero conditionals and the first conditional. And today we go to the next one, we call the second conditional. When we use the second conditional, it is very important for us to use this thing. It's very important. So we like to look at this together. Okay, the second conditional. Okay, now look at this. Before we start, I would like you to focus on the form of the second conditional first. The first one, you say if plus was a verb or a past simple, then plus would, could, or might plus infinitive. Now look at this. You say if I was rich, I could buy a yacht. One more, if Peter got that job, he moved to Edinburgh. ต่อไปเราส่งโอนโอนออกเงินมือกันเลยนี่จัง second conditional ยังดังให้การแหละคันที่ปีคือรูปบนตัวบ่าวเวียคือ if บวกนึง verse ให้นึง verb ให้หรือก็ยังมือดิบวก past simple ให้ต่อมาคือบวก woodคูดใหม่ให้บอก infinitive อยู่แต่มดองโอเคน่าลูกแอดได้ชามพอนะ if I was rich จังประสนมักยมเมียนนะยมนังติงเลียเวียมวยวันหมอ Peter if Peter got that job if Peter got that job I three we move to Edinburgh. Okay, nhé. Chẳng qua tha phần sân bà Peter từ tua ban càng gì nút dương nâng la từ nữ đi trong Edinburgh. Okay, one more form. Or you say would could might plus infinitive and then if plus verb verse of verb plus past simple or past simple. In this way, we just inverts.We just invert it. Okay. We just change the form. We just change the portion of if clause. Now look at this. I could buy a yacht if I was rich. We moved to Edinburgh if Peter got that job. Okay. So this one just change the portion of.Main clause and the if clause. I look at the usage of this. But when you focus on the example, okay, about I think that you would understand with this usage. Now look at the use to talk about the present when the event in.The if clause is not true. I could buy a yacht if I was rich, but in fact, this one is I am not rich. Now, this one we want to talk. We just use in the present, but you just make your imagination. But in fact, it's not true. It's not true. It's like we just make we just imagine what. You want to be. Okay, chẳng ở nơi con này cứ dừng làm bất cứ dừng vào second conditional cứ nơi dây em phải present thì còn tái nơi phải đặt ra tất cả bảo vệ nó cứ bia mình bất nơi con nó khó chẳng lục chẳng như mưa thì họ người ta nhóm nâng tính nơi nhiều bia mùi person mà nhóm miền tái thiết bất dương miền ở dương miền này thiết bất nơi bia lấy cứ dừng cỏ thì one more, say, if Peter got that job, we move to Edinburgh. ปิดห้าเปอร์เซ็นต์บาทปิดเตอร์ตัวบางการเงินุยืมหนึ่งพลัดตัวเนื้ออีดินเบอร์แต่ทิพย์เปิดตัวไทยปิดเตอร์นั่งกอดตัวบางการเงินออกนะคือมันบางตัวเตะจังยืนก่อนแต่ตัวการสมาร์สมัยไต้บันนอกห้าเปอร์เซ็นต์บาทจังหรือก็ยืมเยอะแท้ยืมมีลักษณะสไตล์กราวน์นะสไตล์กราวน์เป็นไอเลิฟ one more usageTo talk about the future here. To talk about the future when the event in the if clause is unlikely to happen. Just to know this, we need to have a different kind of time. Huh? Time to know the future. We have to plan by we are going to learn that. If we don't learn, we will not be able to learn. We will not be able toผมใต้ข้อยืนพื้นข้างสมาสมัยใต้ปันนอก example we move to Edinburgh if Peter got that job I don't think he will get the job ยังขยมกระทะกดหนึ่งมันจะตัวกลางยังตียังกดสังOkay. If you've now finished, but if you don't understand, or if you have any wonder, please just chat it to me. You just comment and I will reply to you later. ยังบอกสนอดเยอะตรงเพื่อการคอมเมนต์ส่วนนะ Exercise. Now look at the exercise. They complete the sentences.Now look at the example. Zero. Okay. If Sally lives in Bristol, she would be near her parents. Chẳng hạn, person mà Sally luôn ở Bristol, niêng nâng nơi chết mà đài ở bụng đài ra bọn này. Tại thiết bất tuân niêng luôn mà ọt. Cứ mình luôn ở trên lục tế. One more zero. Brad would rate more if he didn't work so hard. ចឹងគេថា Brad នឹងអានបន្ថែមទៀតប្រសិនបើគាត់មិនខំប្រឹងប្រែងនេះទេប្រសិនបើគាត់មិនខំប្រឹងធ្វើការនេះទេចឹងភាពពិតគាត់បានអានបន្ថែមទៀតអត់អញ្ចឹងគាត់ប្រកាសជាមិនបានអានបន្ថែមទៀតទេព្រោះគាត់បានធ្វើការច្រើនខ្ញុំក៏មិនបានអានទេ Now look at this number 1 that if Elizabeth didn't had to work in the evenings now so was it she wouldGo to concerts. She would. Okay. Now here the example. 2. Susan wouldn't go to work by car if she lived near a train station. ยังกี่ท่าประสนบาซูซานนั้นมันนั่งมันเตาทุกข์ก้าดอยจีลานเต้ประสันบานเนียงรูนเอจสถานีรถเลืองใต้เทียนปัดเนียงมันรูนเอจินุตีหาเนียงเตาตะจีจีลานแต่มาต่อ 3. Alan wouldn't be fat if he didn't eat so muchOkay. So this one, in fact, he eats much and he gets fat. 4. if Peter didn't live in the flat, he would have a dog. ចឹងគេថាប្រសិនបើ Peter មិនរស់នៅក្នុងផ្ទះល្វែងទេគាត់នឹងចិញ្ចឹមឆ្កែហើយតែទៀតគាត់រស់ណាគាត់រស់ទៀតផ្ទះល្វែងហើយគាត់ក៏អត់មានបានចិញ្ចឹមឆ្កែដែរ5 Pam would definitely learn French if she got a job in French. Okay. 6 If Mac wanted to be healthy, he didn't smoke. 3 He wouldn't smoke. Okay.ចឹងតាមពិតគឺម៉ាគាត់មិនមានសុខភាពល្អទេហើយគាត់ជក់ច្រាម Okay, thank you very much for watching. I hope you understand. And sorry when I speak English not smoothly or clearly. Sometimes I have forgottenSome points and I cannot remember very clearly, and I cannot remember very fast. See you later.